Further to the royal spanking theme, I had a history book written by Simon Sharma. In the book he states that Queen Elizabeth I was regularly spanked as a 14-year-old by some nobleman, the Earl of Essex, or the Earl of Dudley, I forget who, the book is in the charity shop. He says this chap came into her room first thing and spanked her in her nightclothes. I haven't the faintest idea how he knew this, but much of the book from that period is based on diaries by the ambassadors of Spain and Portugal.